wanting to become a better player than he already is, one of the best player in the last 10, 12 years. When you look at the trophies and all the titles and just the way he's played. But he's always working on his game. Here's a scrap.
Zack Kassian drops the gloves with Jamie Oleksiak.
Big boy.
Oleksiak trying to get that long reach to his advantage, but good for Kassian to stay in close.
He was a little disappointed with the way the linesman jumped in there on him, because they kind of tied him up and allowed Oleksiak to get a couple shots in. But like to see this spirit from Kassian against a big customer in Oleksiak.
It might not be over yet. 1-0 the score here at Rogers Place on Sports. This year, Louis, and he took on a big customer in 6'7", Jamie Oleksiak.
We were just kind of joking, saying he's like a redwood out there. He's just a big guy. And right here, you can see Kassian come in, give him a little hook, say, hey, let's go. And the gloves come off quick. He gets the first couple in there pretty fast on Oleksiak, who eventually stabilizes himself, gets a couple in himself. But again, I like seeing this aggression and intensity from Kassian, down by a goal, wants to go out there and try and get his teams elevated a little bit.